Discussion on familial WPW syndrome. WPW syndrome is characterized by short PR interval, delta wave due to ventricular pre-excitation, and consequent arrhythmias. About 3% of WPW syndrome can have a familial occurrence. These familial cases have an autosomal dominant mode of inheritance, and the genes responsible were first identified by Golob and colleagues, who mapped the gene responsible to chromosome 7. The gene which encodes for a protein, AMP activated protein kinase, was identified as the causal gene PRKAG2. Specifically, it encodes for the gamma-2 subunit, which is a non-catalytic subunit of AMPK. These were missense mutations in which a single nucleotide is substituted by another one, inducing a change of a single amino acid in the sequence of the final protein, which is produced by the action of the gene. Initial cases of familial WPW syndrome also had cardiac hypertrophy. Cardiac conduction disorders are also associated and occur around the fourth decade of life. These conduction abnormalities involve both the AV nodal and the accessory pathway, and interestingly, they may require a pacemaker in spite of having two pathways for AV conduction. Pathophysiology of PRKAG2 mutation causing familial WPW syndrome resembles that of Pompe's disease in that glycogen-like substance deposition may contribute to cardiac hypertrophy. Some authors have proposed that glycogen deposition disrupts the annulus fibrosis, which insulates the atria from the ventricle and is responsible for pre-excitation. VMP2 was another gene which has been linked with WPW syndrome. Bone morphogenic protein is involved in the development of the atrioventricular canal. Microdeletion of 20p12.3 produces pre-excitation along with variable neurocognitive deficits. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for future updates and click on the bell icon for all updates. Thank you.